You and he gave you. So giving is a proof that you love. So even if you don't believe tight, give to God because you love him. Is that okay? Is that okay? Is that okay? Hallelujah. Thank you.
receive all our thanks. In Jesus' name. Tuesday by 5:30 p.m. we'll be having our Bible studies at Discovery Hour. The time is 5:30. Please do not come alone. On Wednesday is our home cell meeting and various home cells by 4:30. You can inquire after the service to locate the closest home cell to you. On Thursday, our communion and miracle service by 5:30 p.m. More so, be reminded that the concert continues this evening by 4 p.m. Hallelujah. Are we glad about that at all? The concert continues by 4 p.m. Please come late. Hallelujah. One spirit. Okay, the concert. Ladies with Purpose hosts their meeting on Saturday, 29th of May by 10 a.m. And the guest speaker is our mother in the Lord, Pastor Juliet Onekele. Hallelujah. Finally, on Saturday, 5th of June, will be our next edition of the Youthful and Useful. If you have any presentation for that day, you can meet Bros Simon and for auditioning. You can meet him after the service for auditioning. Hallelujah. Can we be on our feet? Before we share in grace, I want us to welcome some special set of persons amongst us this morning. Hallelujah. I mean, the ones that are worshiping with us at Victoria Church of Glory for the very first time. If you are one of such persons, wherever you are, can you wave your hands to the Lord?
Come on. Can we clap for them? They are here. Hallelujah. Please, can you welcome the people that decided to just welcome them? Tell them how much of the matters of glory. Please, wherever you are, you can pick your Bible, your phones, and whatsoever thing you came to church with, and walk to me at the front. If today is your first time of worshiping with us in the Pillar Church of Glory, whether you are inside or outside, you can pick your Bible, your bags, and whatsoever thing you came to church with, and walk to the front. Can we continue clapping while they make their way to the front?
Thank you. What is that craving that's eternal in your heart? Holy Ghost, expose me to it. What is that prayer that's eternal in your heart? Holy Ghost, expose me to it. What is the prayer that's eternal in your heart? Holy Ghost, expose me to it. What is the prayer that's eternal in your heart? Holy Ghost, expose me to it. What is the burning that's eternal in